Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, hello. So as you've gathered, I'm going to be reacting to Billie Eilish's... I don't even really remember what the song's called. La Vesa Vida? Something like that. So it probably looks like she's underwater at the bottom of the ocean. Here's another chick. Sounds like they're singing in Spanish. Ooh, those nails. They both got the same nails. Looks like they're also facing off with a tornado. But they also look like they're at the bottom of the ocean. Of course, in saying that they look like they're at the bottom of the ocean, the hair isn't even blowing around in a very watery, fluid motion. So it's more like they're at on a stage, obviously. There's a spotlight, clearly. But it has like that underwater look on an empty stage. Plus it looks like they're faced off with the excess of a tornado, like that. It does sound like there's a little bit of English. Sounds auto-tuned, but at the same time, her voice is beautiful. Also sounds auto-tuned, but I think that's just for the style of the song. If I wasn't important, why would you waste all your poison? Damn. Directed by Nabil. I could have sworn that Billie Eilish directed it. Unless that was a different music video she was talking about. This was my reaction to Billie Eilish's... I am never for life gonna remember this name. It's something in Spanish. I also don't know who the Spanish chick is. I've literally just clicked onto this video. I've been wanting to watch this music video for like about 3 days now. So I don't really know who the chick is, to be completely honest. When I saw her laying down on the stage, I guess. I seriously thought for a minor second that that was actually Billie Eilish laying down, but she's made very clear she's not into skin tight clothing. She'd much rather wear anything baggy. Plus, obviously, once the camera got close enough, it's very clear that that was not Billie, but indeed some Spanish looking artist. I did notice that some of their vocals were a bit auto-tuned, fixated and auto-tuned, just for the sake of the style of the song. It looked like they were at the bottom of the ocean as far as the blue themed environment they were in, like a dark navy blue. And of course it also looked like they were facing off with the outskirts of a tornado or a cyclone, especially with all the hair blowing around and such. I'll have to listen to through the lyrics to get a much clearer idea, because a lot of it was in Spanish, hence also the title. But there were some lyrics I picked up there that were in English, especially the if I wasn't so important, why do we sell your poison? I'm pretty sure that was the lyric clash line. So this was my reaction to Billie Eilish's whatever the title of the song is. Thank you all so much for watching. It's definitely a very beautiful, it's very similar to Ocean Eyes and her other duets that she's done, but it's very whispered and a little bit of auto-tuned. Just for the sake of the sound of the song, obviously Billie Eilish does not need auto-tuning. I don't know what that other girl's voice sounds like without the fixation. Anyway, so this was my reaction to Billie Eilish's whatever the song is called. Thank you all so much for watching. I really do hope you enjoyed this video, and I shall see you all for my future videos.